Did you know? In the 2009 Where the Wild Things Are, Brad Pitt was originally supposed to voice Max, but the director ended up going a different direction. Do you think he would have been a good fit for the role?